YouTube, it's your girl lasheavibez coming into you with another video, and in this video I'm going to be doing a review. I'm going to have to read it because it's a long name. The L'Oreal Evercurl Sulfrate Free Curl Hair System. She says, love my good hair. Be reviewing the shampoo. Lasheavibez, y'all, keeping it live, y'all. She says, love my good hair. Lasheavibez, y'all, vibes, y'all. She says, love my good hair. Lasheavibez, y'all, keeping it live, y'all. She says, love my good hair. Lasheavibez, y'all. Conditioner. Vibes, y'all. She says, love my good hair. Lasheavibez, y'all, keeping it live, y'all. She says, love my good hair. Love my good hair, say it loud, then she whispers. Love my good hair, sorta like a soul sister, also natural. My black is beautiful, pick my fro pattern. And also the Hydro Charge Leave-In Cream. Okay, good morning, I'm back, and this is the following morning. I just put my hair in two braids. Just put my hair in the two braids. As you can see, my braid game is whack. But my hair feels really dry. I braided it like this well after I conditioned it. The leave-in moisturizer after. I don't know if it's because it was a sample and I didn't have enough product, and you know, my hair is really thick that it feels so dry, or I don't know if the product just isn't hydrating enough for my hair. So I'm going to remove these and I'll come back with the final results. But the way it's feeling right now, I'm definitely going to need to add some type of moisturizer on over it. So stay tuned. Sample products were actually sent to me via Curl Mart. Of course, I'm not being paid for this video. They were just sent to me from Curl Mart, so I figured I would give the products a try. Now for the final reviews. I really love the lather of the shampoo. I wasn't too happy about the way the shampoo left my hair feeling after. It just felt really dry and really, it felt really coarse after I washed it. Now the conditioner, the texture of the conditioner, I would have preferred it to be a little bit thicker, but I really enjoyed how the conditioner felt in my hair, and I love the way my hair was able, it easily helped my hair to be detangled. So I did like the conditioner. Now with the leave-in charge, again, I'm not sure it's because I just had a sample pack. I didn't have enough of the actual product to put in my hair. But of course I used a whole little product pouch, and my hair to me still, it looks dry. It doesn't look hydrated at all. My hair still looks really dry, so I will be applying another one of my favorite moisturizers over this. So I wasn't too keen of the moisturizer. I want to thank Curl Mart for sending me the samples, and I want to thank all of my viewers for watching. And as always, I'll see you next time.